In this city, under cover of darkness, someone is stalking Sarah Connor.
Sarah Connor?
Yes.
Sarah Connor, 35, brutally shot to death in her home.
You're dead, honey.
What's this? Dead girl, too.
Sarah Louise Connor. Is this right?
Of course, we'll have more on this late-breaking story as it comes in.
She doesn't know why, but it's her he's after.
Did you reach the next girl yet?
No, I keep getting an answer machine.
Pick up if you're there. I'm really scared. I
think that there's somebody after me.
And no one can help her, except for one man.
I'm Reese. It's a sign to protect you. You've been targeted for termination.
This isn't true. How could that man just get up after you did?
It's not a man. Machine. Terminator. Underneath, it's a hyperalloy combat chassis. Microprocessor controlled. Fully armored. Very tough. But outside, it's living human tissue.
They cannot make things like that yet.
Not yet. Not for about 40 years.
Are you saying it's from the future?
They came to fight for the one woman who could save their future.
And this computer thinks it can win by killing the mother of its enemy.
One came to protect her.
I came across time for you, Sarah.
The other to kill her. Arnold Schwarzenegger is the Terminator. Inhuman. Relentless. Unstoppable. He has only one purpose: murder.
Can you stop it?
I don't know.
And now, Sarah Connor's world has become a battlefield, with her at ground zero, and the Terminator closing in. An adventure unlike anything you've ever seen before. Arnold Schwarzenegger is the Terminator.
Highland Police Station, 1984. You were there.
Same model.
These were taken today.
You have to let me see my son. He's in great danger.
New mission. Once, he was programmed to destroy the future.
You don't know what it's like to try to kill one of these things.
Now, his mission...
Get down!
...is to protect it.
Mom!
Come with me if you want to live.
You're really real.
His loyalty is to a child.
Who sent you?
You did. 35 years from now.
And his enemy...
He's a Terminator like you, right?
Not like me.
...is the deadliest machine ever built.
Can it be destroyed?
Unknown.
This time, there are two. Terminator 2.
You just can't go around killing people.
Why?
If you thought you had seen it all, look again.
Stay down!
Go now!
Arnold Schwarzenegger. Terminator 2, Judgment Day. This time, he's back. For good.
Trust me.
The life you know, all the stuff you take for granted, it's not gonna last. Imagine a world of permanent darkness, where machines control man's destiny. Imagine you were the only one who could stop it. But before you do, something terrible has to happen.
All military systems have been infected.
This can't be happening.
John Connor was here. Where is he?
Are you going to kill me?
No. My mission is to protect you.
TX, can't you find a way to destroy her?
Unlikely. I'm an obsolete design.
TX has corrupted my system.
The machines, they're starting to take over.
Judgment Day. The end of the world. Today, 3 hours from now.
Get away from me! Now!
What is your mission?
To ensure the survival of John Connor.
You are about to fail that mission!
You don't have to do this.
You don't want to do this!
Desire is irrelevant. I am a machine.
We've been fighting a long time. We are outnumbered by machines. Humans have a strength that cannot be measured. This is John Connor. If you're listening to this, you are the Resistance. I thought I knew our enemy. Something has changed. Skynet is taking human prisoners. Replicating human tissue.
Let's see what we've got here.
And in this future, I don't know that we can win this war.
This thing is something we've never seen before.
My name is Marcus Wright.
You think you're human?
I am human.
I look at each of you, and I see the marks of this long and terrible war. If we die tonight, mankind dies with us.
The machine sent a Terminator back to the time before the war to kill
my mother, Sarah Connor.
Sir, let me save her.
What you're doing right now, this is the end of the war. The time you're going back to, she'll be scared and weak.
Take care of her for me, Kyle.
Come with me if you want to live. Now, soldier!
It's all wrong. John sent me here to save you.
From the Terminator that was sent back to kill me, I know, but we already took care of him.
We?
I've been waiting for you.
The time John sent you to, it no longer exists. Everything's changed. We can stop Judgment Day from happening.
Be back.
What?
Evening.
Please lock your weapon.
Expect a big ping, brother. My whole body's a weapon. Sorry.
When they start to kill me, run. What the fuck is that?
I don't know.
My name is Sarah Connor. I hunt Terminators.
He's the most lethal Terminator ever created.
I'm going to help you protect the girl.
So you're Carl?
That's what everyone calls me, yes.
I'm never gonna fucking call you Carl. If we don't win this one, it's all over.